Well, hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and today we're going to play some Euro Truck Simulator 2. Now we got us a load of coils going to Norwich, I think. Yeah. It's 24 tons. Yeah, 24 tons. We're in the Volvo FH16750. I don't know what engine it has in it, or it's probably a 12-speed automatic, more than likely. But yeah, let's get going. We got 425 kilometers to go, 7 hours and 3 minutes, what it's going to take to get there. A biggest chunk of that's going to be on the ferry, so we won't actually be driving that much. But let's get this adventure under the way. Lights are on, everything. We're good to roll. At first, I didn't know if I'd like these interior cameras or not, but I get to use them for a little bit. Kind of start liking them. See, we've got plenty of fuel, we should have enough to get there. Down to the ferry. I'd bring up the big map, but every time I do and go to zoom out on it, it crashes in game for some stupid reason, so. Up, they might be in there sleeping. Like a maze in here to get back here to the ferry. guess we're going to go to one place. That's good then.
Recomputing.
Let's see, we're over in Great Britain, so we gotta drive on the left side of the road. Okay. It's nice that it tells you that never used to do that before. Can't even get took off. We're going for it. They don't like it, they'll have to get over it. Damn, traffic is thick. It is 6:30, so. Got that CIP's traffic density mod installed.
Straight.
I don't feel like I'm driving over in Japan. Squeaky bike. Wish I could get a Mike Truck Simulator look as good as this game does. I just don't know why it isn't. It's got the exact same graphics mods, same settings and everything. Something to do with the lighting in American Truck Simulator, just, I don't know. So I'm working on the, been working on the video quality a little bit. I've been slowly turning things up, trying to give you guys the best quality that I possibly can, which probably isn't going to be much, but, so if you see the big changes during the videos, then you'll know why. I think I'm going to stagger the games. You know, one day I'll do American Truck Simulator, next day I'll do a Euro Truck Simulator video, and just go with that. Still not too sure how these roundabouts work. I'm starting to kind of figure them out though. Need to be in that lane over there. We'll just do it this way. Say what we was hauling. We'd be hauling some metal coils 24 tons. Wreck back there, you see that car ran right into the other one. work going on there. I forgot where this traffic comes from, man. It's amazing. Get your ass in there. What? Some people, man, I'm telling you. Doing on fuel. Well, we just got about half tank.
Exit path. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Look at all that traffic. Closer.
Go straight.
Welcome to North.
Get ready to turn left.
All the fucking bald people around here. Looks like Mr. Clean cloned itself. BLT, bacon, lettuce, and tomato. Kitchens and bathrooms.
Turn left.
We made it. We made it. I don't see no point of backing this load of coils up to the dock. I'll have to get beside the trailer and lift them anyway. T button. Kilometers, 8 hours, 17 minutes, 243.9 liters of fuel consumed. About 13,567 euros. More level 59 legend. Ooh, legend. Alright, you guys know what to do. Thank you guys for watching everything. I appreciate it. It means a lot to me.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.